Hello, my name is Thomas Newman and I'm going to show you an experiment about electrical circuits, the difference between parallel and series. Okay, let's start with series first. Here we've got a series circuit. You see it goes all the way around, so the battery starts from here and goes all the way around. As you can see, they're both working. If I type, and just for instance, if I take this lighter, it will stop working because it's series. I just have to swap this because